Believe it or not, it's true. There are just as many people living in the small red area as there are living in all the blue areas combined. Bangladesh and three states in India, Bihar, Jharkhand and West Bengal, which are highlighted in red, take up just 410,000 square kilometers, that's smaller than California in the United States alone. Together, they hold more than 400 million population. This is almost same as population held by all of the blue territories on the map. Bangladesh is the eighth most populated country in the world, with almost 2.2% of the world's population. It currently has a population of 172 million. It is also the most densely populated country with 1,270,000 people per square kilometer. This is almost three times as dense as its neighbor, India. It is about the size of Georgia State in the US, but it has 17 times as many people. Bangladesh is a small, lush country in South Asia, located on the Bay of Bengal. It is surrounded almost entirely by neighboring India and shares a small border with Myanmar to its southeast, though it lies very close to Nepal, Bhutan, and China. Most of the country is dominated by the fertile Ganges Delta, the largest river delta in the world. Approximately 60% of the delta is in Bangladesh and 40% in India. It is a wet country laced with some 700 rivers, streams, and canals, with a total length of about 24,000 kilometers. Because of its low-lying topography, exposure to both inland flooding, coastal storm surges, and its extremely dense population, Bangladesh is classified as one of the most climate-vulnerable countries in the world. Close to 50% of Bangladesh's population is primarily employed in agriculture, with more than 70% of its land dedicated to growing crops. Bangladesh is predominantly rich, fertile flat land. 17% of the country is covered by forests and 12% is covered by hill systems. Fertility of the soil, massive river network, rich flatland all has provided excellent geography conditions for agricultural activity and abundance in food. Because of the very fertile land beside Bay of Bengal, and the fact that there is no desert in Bangladesh, the land is thus suitable for human living. Thus, the population just grew. Illiteracy and ignorance, early marriage, polygamy, superstition and lack of family planning knowledge, with a high birth rate and a low death rate, the result of this is overpopulation. Bangladesh has more people than its resources can support. Dhaka, the capital of Bangladesh, is the most crowded city in the world. More than 21 million people live in Dhaka. It is the most densely populated city in the country, spanning 300 kilometers, about 186 miles. That's more than 23,000 people per square kilometer, just over half a square mile. It is more than five times as dense as Washington, D.C., the capital and the highest population density state in the United States. Early settlers located in the city due to its proximity to important rivers, making it accessible to trades and business. Dhaka is the commercial, political, and educational center of Bangladesh. It is reported that 2,000 people move to Dhaka every day. More than 12% of Bangladesh population occupied the capital, which is less than 1% of the country's overall landmass. And the city, well beyond its carrying capacity, is bursting at the seams. Out of 172 million Bangladeshi, 1 in 5 live below the poverty line. As of 2019, an estimated 6 million people live in around 3,394 slums in Dhaka. West Bengal, it is a state in the eastern region of India along the Bay of Bengal, and is the nation's fourth most populous. Most of the Bengal region is in the low-lying Ganges, Brahmaputra River Delta or Ganges Delta. Although in area West Bengal ranks as one of the smaller states of India, it is one of the largest in population with over 91 million people. Agriculture is the main economic activity in the state. Majority of the state population are cultivators and agricultural laborers. Bihar, the largest eastern Indian state, lies in the northeastern part of India and occupies an area of 94,164 square kilometers, 80% of it is cropped area. The state is naturally divided by the Ganges River into two regions, the North Bihar Plains and the South Bihar Plains, which together form part of the Middle Gangetic Plain. The Ganges flows west, east and, along with its tributaries, regularly floods parts of the Bihar Plain. Bihar has a total population of about 104 million. It is one of India's most densely populated states, with 1.1 thousand people per square kilometer. The state is primarily rural, with the vast majority of the population living in compact or clustered villages in the cultivated plains. So what is the common factor of high population density of Bangladesh and two states of India? The answer is the Ganges River. The Ganges Basin, with its fertile soil, is instrumental to the agricultural economies of India and Bangladesh. The Ganges and its tributaries provide a perennial source of irrigation to a large area. That is why these states are so densely populated. It's quite simple, actually. It compares parts of the most expansive regions like Canada, most of Russia, non-coastal of the US, part of China, Australia, Saudi Arabia, Kazakhstan, and others with a tiny chunk of land that holds more than 400 million people. Some regions in the blue regions are just uninhabited deserts and tundra. Whereas, the red region consists of regions with extreme high population density. I hope you enjoy the video. If you like my video, please consider subscribe, like it, and leave your comment below.